being in care has shaped what I want to do as I grow up, because I haven't really had like the best experiences. Kind of just want to help other children, really.
When Charlotte first arrived, she was this just ball of nervous, anxious energy. She's always had this drive to do better. Oh, I'm so proud of Charlotte. She's a beautiful young woman.
I don't see her as a foster carer. She's like my mum. She changed everything, wants me to be the best I can be.